Hey everyone, how are you guys? I'm Surya Study, came here again with a new video. So everyone who's connected with me on this channel or with my Instagram and watching the sequence of Broken, but definitely supposed to watch this final episode of Broken this week. So I'm here to show you some highlights of it because it's a still long process, and of course to show you some of my experience and my effort for making a short movie. It's gonna be so fun. So watch the video till the end. Let's start the video. So Broken is a 2-episode sequence, as everyone knows. So in the final episode, there is so much things to show you as the requirement of the story, which need to explain. Like in movie making, you have to take care of all the emotion of the scene, even when there is no way to show your expression, and the presentation of every single thing. Like if a person thinking about something, so how would you show them? For making a perfect scene, so many things are there to take in care of. For example, the venue you choose should be the best. The decoration of the location. A proper decorated location will give you the feeling what an editor wants to show you through the movie. So there is a lot of work behind making a movie, and that we will talk about the real movies or the movie we make, the Avakin movies. Every Avakin editor can completely understand the thing that there are so many things we cannot do in the game. Suppose if you want to show someone walking somewhere, you need to move your camera because Avakin doesn't walk if you tap on the camera to record the scene. Similarly, there are lots of limitations. You can only do certain things and cannot do so many. For example, we cannot walk by holding hands. And if you want to use such kind of scene in your movie, then you have to think about it, that how would it be possible to show something like that? Because if you're not professional editor but still want working on something like movie making and all, so you need to apply all the techniques your brain already know just to show how you imagine the scene. And because it's a game, many times we face glitches that affect a movie making too badly. Still we work hard on it, not to show the glitch but the thing we want to show through the moving camera technique. For making a 6-minute short Avakin movie, it would take your whole week and full dedication, because you need to think about the storyline, presentation, dialogues, recording the needed clips, trimming, voiceover, and of course the background music. Short movies and series making through this game is totally different kind of experience for me. The people I have made through the game and also from the social media platform related to this gaming community are very supportive, patient, and very cooperative. Like you know, at this time of recording, it has been so boring for everyone, because when you're busy in recording behind the camera, you cannot communicate, you cannot interact with anybody. But still, everyone gives their best to record every single scene for the series. So a big thanks to them. So as I'm working on Broken right now, there's so much work to do in the last episode. From 3 days, I'm continuously recording. And Broken is the most delayed project in all the projects I've ever working for before that. Well, I gave my best to my every single project, even in the making of my last series, exception happens. I was used to work on those episodes like for a whole night, didn't even take a single nap before releasing it. I was free at the time to give my 100% to the series, as well as on the publishing of the video on the accurate timing. But now I'm trying to manage everything, trying to balance our things and my regular schedule. I'm still trying to give my 100% to the storyline and story presentation. So now it's taking a little time in comparison to other. That was my experience for making Avakin movies, and this video was actually about how do I make movies. So share your experience with me as well in the comment section, and hope you will subscribe my channel for watching the last episode of Broken as well as so many upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the video. It's time to leave. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye bye. Everything in my life is a second chance, and I won't ruin it this time.